we are planting these vines into this container. First we have made the four holes over it. So first the foremost, I will secure the holes so water can be easily drained out, and then I'll put some kitchen waste into it. So I'll need a less soil afterwards, right? So I have put some kitchen waste. Now I'm adding the soil. I am adding the soil into it carefully. Okay. Trying to add more and more soil. I'm adding more soil because technically there is kitchen waste into bottom, so it will mostly have so much space for now. After adding soil, I want it to hang down from it, so I put them into corner. I am removing this last. Okay, so I am putting this. That I will add little soil to cover it up. So yes, I have added the soil, right? Okay, now I am adding the water. Not too much because soil is already wet. So water, or just it too. So I was talking about this because there is air inside. So I want it to go down nicely, right? I'm not adding more water because soil is already. Just checking if water has came out or not. Not yet. Okay, so add more water. Just confirm. We have planted and water is coming out. So you can see water has come out. Okay, so we have successfully planted this in the pot. Okay. Thank you guys. stay tuned for results.